Justin Simmons is one of the best players in the NFL. It's true. Pro Football Focus just named him as the 17th best player in the entire NFL. But where did he come from? What's his deal? This is the story of Justin Simmons. After being born in Virginia, Simmons played high school ball in the state of Florida. Yet he wasn't a highly recruited prospect. He received offers from mostly small Division I schools. He only got one look from a Power 5 program, and that's where he ended up going. Boston College. In 2012, as a freshman, he appeared in all 12 games for the Eagles. He started 7 and finished 7th on the team with 52 tackles. After a solid sophomore campaign, Simmons really showed his versatility as a junior. In 2014, he started all 13 games, the first 7 at free safety and the final 6 at right cornerback, moving due to injuries on the team. For the season, he led the team with 76 tackles and 2 interceptions. As a senior, Simmons moved full-time to safety, and the results spoke for themselves. He finished the season 3rd on the team with 67 tackles and was tied for 20th in the nation and 2nd in the conference with 5 interceptions and 3 fumble recoveries. He was named 2nd team All-ACC. He was also named to Steele's All-American 4th team and ProFootballFocus.com's All-American Honorable Mention list. Simmons continued to move up draft boards due to his performance at the NFL Scouting Combine in Indianapolis. There, he recorded the best 20-yard shuttle, 3.85 seconds, since 2006. He also tied for the best 60-yard shuttle since 2014 with a time of 10.84 seconds. Overall, amongst his class, he also had the best time in the 60-yard shuttle and was 2nd in the 3-cone drill. The Denver Broncos selected Simmons with the last pick of the 3rd round, 98th overall, in the 2016 NFL Draft. Simmons was the 7th safety drafted in 2016. Simmons finished his rookie season in 2016 with 30 combined tackles, 4 pass deflections, 2 interceptions, and 1 sack in 13 games and 3 games started. In his 2nd year, Simmons impressively earned the starting safety spot, and he made new coach Vance Joseph look good, which is not something easy to do. He finished the season with 68 combined tackles, 5 passes defended, 2 interceptions, 1 sack, and 1 touchdown in 13 games. Simmons started all 16 games in 2018 and recorded a career-high 97 combined tackles, 4 pass deflections, and 3 picks. While he had a strong year, he did only receive a middling overall grade of 60.8 from Pro Football Focus, which ranked 74th among all qualified safeties in 2018. Yet, this past year, Simmons took his game to an entirely new level. The best graded safety in the NFL this season, according to PFF, Simmons was a stellar performer in all areas. Simmons wasn't in primary coverage for any touchdowns given up in coverage, but still managed to rack up 4 interceptions and 11 pass breakups. He also ranked 11th in terms of defensive stops among all safeties, showing his ability to make plays all over the field. Whether he lined up deep in the secondary or close to the line in the box, Simmons was making plays all year. Now, everybody waits to see what happens next, as Simmons is a free agent. But before we talk about that, let's talk about what makes Simmons so good. Standing at 6'2", Simmons is a long-rangey safety. He's got great size and athleticism for the position to pair with his excellent intelligence and awareness. He's able to process layered routes in front of him and find his fit, as he's consistent in coverage and reads play development quickly. His cornerback experience serves him well, as he can handle man coverage against move tight ends and bigger slots. His range in center field is also super useful. His length and hands give him optimal ball skills that allow him to make plays when the opportunity presents itself. It's also vital to point out his contributions to run defense. Despite his slight, lean frame, he will sprint from high to low as soon as he reads run and leverages well to the sideline. He's a great steady tackler that rarely tries to initiate tackling too early. He does not miss many tackles. So, it's clear that Simmons is good, but what does the future hold for him? As I mentioned earlier, Justin will be a free agent. With his young age and his fantastic production, he's sure to have quite a large market. A lot of teams have cap space and would love to use it up on a valuable member of their secondary. However, if I'm being honest, I do not see Justin Simmons leaving the Denver Broncos. John Elway has made it very clear that the Broncos are very committed to retaining Simmons, maybe through the franchise tag initially, but I do not envision Justin Simmons playing in any other city than Denver next season. Lastly, I would be remiss if I didn't mention what Justin Simmons does off the field. Justin is one of the best men in the NFL. His constant community involvement even earned him the Denver Broncos nomination for the 2019 Walter Payton Man of the Year Award. Simmons contributed more than 3,500 minutes with 20 different local organizations in 2019, working in the 5 areas of youth development, hunger relief, health and wellness, youth football, and civic engagement. He's not only a first-class player, but he's also a first-class person. We should all be fans of Justin Simmons. But now, I switch it over to you. What are your thoughts on Justin Simmons? Who do you think is the most underrated player in the NFL? Share the video with your friends and feel free to subscribe to the channel and follow me on Twitter and Instagram at RespectThePoint. Finally, be sure to like the video if you enjoyed it. That is all for this one. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.